In the Nolde exhibition, there are over 80 works of art on paper that were lent, but because you can only show them for a short period of time, because of the sensitivity of the media to light exposure, we're showing them in two groups. The first 40 have been on show up until now, and then the next ones, they'll be changed over, and the second group of 40 works of art on paper will be shown after. If you've been to the show, you'll appreciate how vibrant and how saturated the colours are, and that's because they've been looked after so well for so long. They haven't been exposed to too much light, which can fade them or change the colour of the paper, can darken the paper and lighten the pigments. So what you're getting to see in the Nolde exhibition is very, very vibrant watercolours on pretty much pristine white paper. What I love about my job is, I suppose I have an honour when you can get to look at something that closely and you get to see it on your own. It sounds very selfish, but you just get to spend time and looking at a work of art that you otherwise wouldn't get a chance to. So that's the top thing, I think, about my job that I enjoy.